Sí, vamos a trabajar. Empezamos a las 8 al circuito. We start the day around 8 at the circuit. We have to be all there ready to start the bike, warm up the bike, and then the first practice in MotoGP start at 10, so we have to be ready for 10. Yeah, it's a little bit sad for sure, because normally you have a great ambience, you have people yelling names, and you have the paddock is full of big fans, but this year is you have nobody there anywhere, so it's a little bit sad. But then we have to keep the show going on, and this is what we do. So we have to stay in the hotel. We cannot go out of the hotel. So the plan, we did it already in all the previous races. The plan is to stay in the hotel, and we will take this time to relax a little bit, sleep more, and okay, it's gonna be 2 days like this.